Hello guys and welcome to me trying to get to prestige one on this new account. So yeah guys, this is what I'll be doing for the next few days because life, everything else is boring until 6 o'clock tonight, and then I'll be back on my main account and I will be grinding like I'm a Lord Trucker on that account. Okay. So guys, I'm currently streaming on Twitch. I am a Twitch streamer. And you are more than welcome to come and say hi. My Twitch will be down in the description below. So here we go, guys. Let's see what the contracts are. Play normal team dev match. I'll do that. Right, it's normal TDM, is it? Yeah, it's normal TDM. I'll just double check that actually. Yep, normal TDM. So, brand new account, nothing at all. All of these wonderful things. I'll create my emblem off stream because I don't know what I'm going to put it. Yeah, I already know this crap. So here we go guys, first game on a new account. Let's see how quick I can get up to level 5. So first game is, first map is Monaco, whatever the hell you want to call it. So here we go guys. Brand new account, brand new everything. Here we go. Bloody hell. Oh, you want to know how crap it is having battery and not having any of your stuff, what you're used to having for like battery and all that, like the outfit and stuff. But ew, I don't know why I've got this gun and I don't know why I've got thermal on it. But did I just see bananas? What? How did I see banana split? I don't know. Well, this is not starting out to be a great KD level like. That's just fun. Behind me. Never reload there. Oh, they're spawning there. I didn't even realize they were spawning there. Attack on. Task Hellstorm Loto asset. Attack deploy beacon online. Hostile UAV circling. Outrider neutralized. Fuck. Fuck off, firebreak man. I had a few fucking euros there, mate. Fucking behind again. Fucking dog. I as if, mate. Enemy CUAV established above. Sit rep. Hostile care package above.
Hostile Hellstorm inbound. Our attack deploy beacon is offline.
Fucking Hellstorm. So my plan is for this stream slash recording slash whatever this is. Hellstorm again. I'm trying to get up to prestige 1 by about the 4th episode. No, not the 4th episode, by the 10th episode.
Hostile attack chopper inbound. Hostile UAV circling.
So the first 10 episodes, I'm aiming for first prestige and all that stuff. And with outputting any money in the game and all that jazz. Like without buying COD points and all that. Oh, I forgot. I've not got defeated, but can't really do nothing about that. Should be up to level. I'm wanting to try and get to level 10 by the end of this video. And if you want me to upload the full thing, I'll upload the full thing. If not, then I'll edit it. So, yeah, now you know the plan for these videos. And oh, by the way, thank you for the followers when I was off for a couple of days. They want there as an air. No, that's a tactical. Honestly, I'm glad they are. No, it's not. But I kind of get the AR until I can do my clutches up. And oh my god, that was an okay, we'll not speak about that again. I don't know, speak about that again. Fuck off. Good. I know guys, you don't like camping, but I'm camping here. Just for a couple of kills.
XD in your AO. We have the advantage.
Yeah, good.
We've lost the advantage.
Bloody in the back.
Demo KIA.
Okay, but then I got fucking battered. One thing I forget to do is forget about the reloading, just need to do have. I honestly thought that happened, but clearly it didn't. Okay, never again. I would have got ambushed anyway. Ah, Cordite's a nightmare today. Piss off. Oh, I need to check everywhere. I need to pick my times when to reload. I got a headshot. I need to stop rushing.
There's no problem in defeat. Fight.
Well, that happened. I keep on running out of any of these bloody grenades. Never, I don't know what the hell did I do, I don't know. I go up to level, oh what a double kill, please be that, please make that the last. Nah. Hope you're entertained, guys. Nook time. Thank you. Much appreciated. If you like what you see, please hit the follow button. I'm on my main account, I am prestiged 5, 4, something like that. Level 38, but I'm doing stuff for YouTube and I'm trying to get to prestige 1 in about 10 episodes. So yeah, if you want to be a part of that, you can. If not, then yeah, no sweat. Normally I die a lot, and I mean a lot, but at least I get about 8-9 kills. Possibly even, depending if I get the Titan or not, the way I want it. And the ICR is how I want it. Then we could be about 20-25 kills. I need to get used to the Goddite. Yeah. I don't play Overwatch. I don't see a point in it. Fuck. I do see a point in it, didn't get me wrong. I have played Overwatch, but I just can't get into it. Yeah, as F. I don't know how to go. Some things I don't like, but I got swarmed there and I could not do anything there. He sneaked up. Damn it. Well, if you like what you see, buddy, hit the follow button. Because I'll be streaming this most of the time, and I'd like. And I'll send you a link to my YouTube channel. What this thing will be on. I'm so used to hardcore and stuff. Well, it never came up as... Okay. I just seen it. Thanks. You followed 2 days ago. That's why I didn't see it. Because I was off about a couple of days ago. Oh, what's that? Was a headshot. That's one of my YouTubes. Okay.
UAV circling.
Well, if you want to go that extra mile, you can subscribe to my channel. It's much appreciated if you do. On my Twitch channel, it's much appreciated if you do. If you don't, you don't have to. You're not obliged to.
Enemy sniper's nest inbound.
That wasn't a headshot. Bugger. Sniper's nest. Fucking hit markers. And we got defeated.
We'll discuss that performance later.
Neutralized battery.
Notifications. Battery again. Battery reporting in.
Team deathmatch. Black Ops, go to work. We have the advantage.
Come on, Reggie's. Come on, Daftos. You're not spawning there, you Daftos. Don't know where Daftos come from, but can I? I'm rolling with it. Come on then, mate. Come on. Oh, where the fuck is he? Oh! Fuck yeah! I am. Ow. I will shop. I'm streaming and recording all at the same time. Okay. Plan is try and get to the first prestige in the first 10 episodes. I don't think I'm gonna do it. Oh. Yep, I'll take that even when it was assist. I'm trying to get to level 5 in this one episode. So I can get my Titan and shit. You lucky little, oh my god, you one lucky little fucker, you had 10 XP, XP, HP, fucking hell. Absolute. Okay. Keep on forgetting I've got a grenade here.
Throwing cluster grenade.
You lucky little dimbat. I'm getting so lucky. It's unbelievable. Come on, die. Right.
Oh yeah. Boom time.
Boom time. You jam it at all. Oh. Dog. Dog. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Good. They're spawning at the side.
Bringing disruptor online.
You jam it. Oh! What the hell is that gun? That was lucky. I got that second kill. Okay.
Careful, kid. It's almost enthusiasm by your standards.
Smack. and we can win this. Yes, we won this. Come on. Come on. Level 3. And I get it to your skip too. I'm sure to God I got a double kill in that game. One double kill in that game. Get to level. I want to get to level 10, but level 5 would dig. Then I can actually create my class how I want it. Then go back on main account at 6. I can't believe we only played one game of Nuketown. And I mean one game of Nuketown, man. Hello guys, welcome to the stream. If you're new around here, please hit the follow button, it's very much appreciated. And if you like what you see, and you want to do some more to the channel, you can hit the subscribe button, it's very much appreciated. And if you like these, I will do a merch thing and allow you to purchase one of these. We've got a masterpiece right here. Sorry guys. Master prestige on the new team. Oh, two master prestiges on our team. Wow! Let's not speak about that again. You're joking me, right? Wow, there was two in that window. I could not. Oh, miscalculated that. Like, I'm so crap with that cordite. I need my Titan. I honestly need my Titan. Don't call me that! I've already told you not to call me that. Oh, luckily I can take it out my recording, but I can't take it out my live stream. Call of Duty. Multiplayer, obviously. I need to do my 5 challenges, and it's team deathmatch, normal, core full. No, it's core, then it will be hardcore. I've went round and round and round about this place about 20 fucking thousand times, and I can't see anybody, but I bet you as soon as I go in this corner, there'll be a guy. Oh my god, I got absolutely swarmed. They're going round and freeze. And I've not got a teammate who actually knows what they're doing. Finally get a kill. Okay, so I take it you'll be on zombies most of the time then. Hostile UAV circling. That's a kill. Sit down! If you want me to, aye. Ha 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 ha! Oh, fuck off, dog. Aye. Aye. I want to get to level 5 so I can... I want to complete this. I'm going to continue on core, like, but I want my ICR. Oh my god, I used a full clip to get him. Come on, come on, can this be the second one in a day? You fucking jumpy! Oh, just stay calm. Yes, level 4. Hey guys, welcome to the stream. If you're new around here, please hit the follow button, it's very much appreciated. That sounded so, like, what the hell's going on in this place? Contract done, 1000 XP, 1 reserve crate. I'm not touching any of the reserve crates now. I'm not going back on that map. That map is just utter garbage. ...161 followers on Twitch. Not too bad. Tell you something, I've got some really good kills for YouTube. And I've got some really bad blinders for YouTube too. And I hate this map, but can map. I need to start getting a life and actually just accepting these maps. Tell you something, this does not seem an hour and 5 minutes I've been playing this game. I've been having too much fun. I actually hate this map. Okay, no, no. Oh, you jam it at all. Hostile tech deploy beacon active. I'll be trying to do it at 6. You jam it, you no 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 no. Oh, you fucking money hat and little. Booyah. You, right, I want to see how. Wow, one more hat and it would have been dead. Yep, that was completely my fault, my error. Hello guys, welcome to the stream. If you're new around here, please hit the follow button, it's very much appreciated. If not, then welcome back. We destroyed the attack deploy beacon. I'm not playing FIFA any longer, so I'll be on COD, I'll be playing other games. I know, eh? It would be awesome. It would be awesome if you could day trade value, because then you would have been able to have my team. Nope. Never do that with the Cordite. Never try and go for wrong range with a Cordite. Because it doesn't work. Not on core anyway. I've been hardcore. Well, you just die. Oh, you little specialist, little wanker. The FIFA career mode today. I didn't mind doing career mode on my YouTube channels and all that stuff. Like, I'm just done with FIFA out with my team. I'm gonna pick up this ICR. I need to have 50 kills with an AR.
Be advised. Hostile tech deploy beacon active.
I wouldn't have used them all right now, you twat. I wouldn't have used all the war machine right now either. I mean, the war machine right. Oh, you know what I mean? Bloody hell. As if.
We're losing the fight.
Hostiles malware aware has been cleaned from your systems.
Hostile tag deploy beacon online.
Okay.
UAV circling. Be advised. Hostile tag deploy beacon active.
Quit works down.
Ready to bring the smoke.
You need me up.
Firing for effect.
How is that even possible? It was like 5 meters away from me. How? Oh, they've won because they attack helicopter. They won only because they had an attack helicopter. Congratulations. Why do people not like Nuketown anymore? What was my kills last time? Oh, just no, that was just evil. Well done. Wait, you're doing foot draft? Why? Are you doing career mode challenges and shit? Again.
Team deathmatch. It's us or them, you know my preference.
Okay, well that happened. This gun is annoying me. Okay, Matt. Titan.
Sniper helicopter overhead.
That's gone. It seems better, but I'll never be able to get it. Yeah, I'll never be able to get it, like, but it's a good gun. Heal, you bloody idiot. You absolutely dingbat. I had to change the codec. The codec was doing my absolute tits in. Wow, I completely forgot about that. Die! You were like maybe 3 seconds too late there, and I've just failed. Crash back. You can die. Wow! I've done it again. Yes!
Never a doubt. Good job.
Come on. I'm gonna level up in this next map. Oh, the next map is Summit. And as I said to you, I'll do the emblem before next episode. Right, I'm going to start off with the codec again.
Battery reporting in.
Even how much I go mental at it, but it needs to be done. I need to get used to it. Oh, you absolutely dimbat. Wow, I need to stop moving. Fucking. Two more hits and it would have been dead.
Enemy dart detected in your AO.
Care package inbound. We're winning this.
They always seem to be there right at the last minute. As one guy is camping in the same spot, but his fucking teammates are being such amazing ass teammates that they're actually stopping us from killing them. This year, maybe I. Nope. Because I like going back to the FIFA generations, because I think in the next couple of years you can use your favourite team, favourite players for your favourite teams. It'll be a different game mode. They might. The chances of it happening is slim, like. Fucking die. Finally got to level 5. You,
ready to bring the smoke.
I'm an anti-mech. What, Fever Street? I don't know. Fuck yeah. Yeah. Fucking die. Almost died of a care package. Go away! They're camping in their spawn point. Yes, we've won! Now! Yes, come on. Level 5. Right guys, that's going to be the end of the episode, and until we meet again. Peace, and I will show you what I've done with the classes and stuff next time. Catch you later. Eleven kills to 18 deaths, not too bad. See you later, guys.